by Allah, I can say with confidence, I believe in Ahlul Sunnati wal Jama'ah, not because of superstitious beliefs, not because I follow the Awliya Allah or the miracles of Awliya Allah. I believe in this Aqeedah because I believe this Aqeedah is the only Aqeedah which is proven from the Quran, which is proven from the Sunnah of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. And this is the Aqeedah in which I have confidence when I give dawah to non-Muslims. This is the Aqeedah. When I give dawah to non-Muslims, I have confidence because in my claim there will never be a contradiction. And when I was a follower of that manhaj, that was about 16-17 years ago, and at that time I thought only India, Pakistan are Sunnis and Gyarvi and Miladi people, all Arab world, they do not believe in Maulid and all of this. But when I studied in Syria, when I met the ulama of Syria, then I traveled to Masjid, when I met the shuyukh, by Allah, in the entire world you will find Ahlul Sunnati wal Jama'ah. We are in majority in the entire world, and our claims are very clear. Whenever we speak to non-Muslims, all the objections are against the claims of the deviants. They can never win us in a debate. Whenever we get stuck in a debate, it is because of these deviants, because of the kind of claims that they have made. And that's where there are contradictions. We cannot answer them.